Hey, hey, what's going on, everybody? How's it going? Thanks for checking out another episode of Past versus Present here at A Cure for the Itch. It is Jay. I'm ripping some great stuff today. If you're new here, and as soon as we hit 100 subscribers here at the channel, I will be giving away this 2021 Donruss Optic Football Fat Pack. For the chance to pull a rated rookie green velocity parallel, and of course downtowns are in here, and lots of other great stuff. So as soon as I do hit that 100 mark, I will put out a video for your chance to participate, and I hope to be giving that away and giving away lots of other stuff this year as the subscriber count continues to climb, hopefully, fingers crossed. So today on the episode, we're putting up a blaster box of 2022 Mosaic against a hobby box, not a full box, of 2015 Prism draft picks. This box, the whole box, was $50. This box was $30. So I'm going to take 11 packs out of here, and I'm going to put them up against the six packs here. And like, the reality is, Mosaic should win this battle. But you never know, because you get numbered cards and you get autographed cards out of here. And I know it's collegiate stuff, but there can be a market for those for really big name players. So this should be exciting. So here we go. And I hope that you guys are enjoying this content, Past versus Present. I love making it. I feel it's pretty unique, and it's just a lot of fun. Let me know in comments what you think. Are you enjoying it as much as I am? So this rookie class really lost a lot of promise with Mariota and Winston kind of fizzling out. Todd Gurley retiring early because of his knees. Stephon Diggs is really the standout. I mean, you have Amari Cooper in here as well. You do have guys like that. So I'm not sure. I think there's 18 packs in this box. So if I pull out 11 of them, I hope I'm right about that. My calculation is going to be all off here. So let's try to get these out.
A few moments later.
Okay, guys, so my math was off. So these were not $275 per pack. These are $416 because I thought there were 18 packs and there are actually only 12. So that means I'm only putting up 7 packs against the 6 Mosaic packs. So let's just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. They're right here. There they are. The other 5 packs will be saved for a later date. Those up there, and let's get my blaster back out here. There we go. Battle's on. I'm gonna do what I did in my last episode. We're gonna go 1 and 1. Let's start with Mosaic this time. Marquise Brown, Alan Lazard, Jalen Waddle. There's a Jahan Dotson rookie card, a Joel Bitonio, the star of the Pro Bowl games, and a Hall of Fame Dan Marino. '15 Prism Collegiate. I'm really excited to get into these. I'd love to pull some Stephon Diggs or some Tom Brady, Julian Edelman collegiate stuff. Here we go. Kelvin Benjamin to start things off. Matt Forte. There's a Kevin White holo, or prism, I guess, for West Virginia. These are not numbered, and Kevin White, unfortunately, was a bust. Brian Bennett. Don't remember him. And Trey Waynes. Trey Waynes was okay. I don't know if he's still in the league. I can't remember. It's probably pretty even so far. Pack number 2. Robbie Anderson, Peyton Manning, George Kittle, Hunter Henry. There's a Skylar Thompson forced into action this year. A Pierre Strong on the green mosaic. Guess not bad for personal collection. And a kid reporter. Mosaic has the edge right now. Matt Ryan. And we have a camo. Yeah, let's just get to it. The camo is going to be Dez Bryant. Not bad. Popular name. Dez Bryant out of 199 on the camo. Very nice. Behind that, we have a Vic Beasley Prism, and that's a rookie card. Very nice. Beasley is still in the league, I believe. Then we have a Deontay Greenberry rookie and Amir Abdullah. Still in the league. Probably not much value, though. All right. I actually think that Dez Bryant may have swung things back to Prism. Chad Johnson. Kevin Byard. Hunter Renfro. Justin Herbert. We have a holo rookie card of Jameson Williams. Not bad. And a Thunder Lane Justin Herbert. So those Justin Herberts are probably dollar cards, but Jameson Winston Williams, Jameson Williams holo is very nice. Got some dimples on there. Pretty typical with this stuff. Probably the best pull so far. That one likely puts Mosaic back up front. So this is a back and forth battle right now. LeSean McCoy in his Pitt uniform. Reggie Wayne. We have a holo of Cam Newton. Ifo Ekpre-Olomu and Jordan Phillips. Rondale Moore, Javonte Williams, Trey Lance, Howie Long, a Damian Pierce. This guy at one point was probably front runner for Rookie of the Year before he got hurt. A Peyton Manning on the green mosaic. Nice to pull a Peyton Manning. Tom Brady. Even Tom Brady base cards in Prism Collegiate are going to have some value. So that goes up. We have Antonio Gates in a basketball uniform. How about that? That's right, he was a two-star player. That's pretty cool, actually. We have a Keenan Allen on the holo. Wow, lots of great stuff here. A Kevin White. That is a different Kevin White. And Jalen Strong. I had high hopes for Jalen Strong. Did not work out. Some weird wrapper dust here on my finger. I don't know what that's from. Okay, we have a Ray Lewis, T. Higgins, Randy Moss, Ryan Tannehill. There's a Jamar Chase, Silver Mosaic, and a Touchdown Masters, Mac Jones. I'm going to put that mosaic up because I think that has some value. Although that is a second-year card, and the Touchdown Masters is maybe a buck or two on Mac Jones, so that's going in my PC. We are down to a handful of packs. This is going to be another close one, but I do think the edge is still going to Mosaic at this point. There's a Rob Gronkowski, Alex Smith. What is this? A stained glass? Is that a stained glass? Arian Foster? I'm going to have to look this up. I wonder if that's some sort of case hit. I just don't know. Arian Foster, I believe it's stained glass. It's not numbered. We'll have to check that out. That could be big. A Dante Fowler rookie and a Malcolm Brown rookie card. Wow. What a really nice looking card. The picture of Arian Foster isn't great. You can't really see his face. It's kind of blurry, but the card itself is really cool. We'll have to check that out for sure. If that's a case hit, even though it's Arian Foster, that might put Prism back up. Chris Jones just won the Super Bowl. Kenny Golladay, can't believe he's still in this product. Rashawn Slater, Garrett Wilson. I think he was Rookie of the Year. Roger McCreary, rookie card, and a Charles Woodson on the green. So that's it for Mosaic. The highlight there was the Jameson Wilson holo. We've got two more packs of Prism. I think Prism has a chance to pull this out, actually, if that's a stained glass is a case hit. Patrick Peterson, Teddy Bridgewater. I'm going to go to the back. We have a Lyle Collins. He's still in the league. And a David Johnson, still in the league. And a silver Jordan Poyer. Is this a rookie card? I don't know. It doesn't have the rookie emblem, but I believe that is a rookie year card. Very nice. Last pack. I thought we got two autos in that box. You can see I've opened six packs. That's half the box and no autograph yet. Le'Veon Bell, Odell Beckham Jr. I'm going to come back to whatever that thing is. TJ Clemens, Jeremy Langford. And we've got some sort of purple rookie card for Casey Pierce, Kent State. It is numbered. Sorry, numbered to 99. But I don't know who Casey Pierce is. I don't think he made it. And Odell. So there you go. Stick around. I'm going to do the quick tally, and we'll see who takes this one. So there we go, guys. Unbelievable. We have another tie. Back-to-back weeks. We landed right on $20. I honestly did not expect that. I really thought Mosaic would blow this away, even though this was a hobby box. These are all the pulls out of the draft picks were pretty low end. It was really lifted up by that Tom Brady card. That base card goes for $3, which was a surprise. Two numbered cards came out of those seven packs, adding a bit of value over here. And that Antonio Gates card in his basketball uniform surprisingly sells for a couple dollars. I would have expected that to be no more than a dollar card. So all in all, $20. $20 on this side as well. Over here, the Mosaic just didn't come through. The Mosaic is really hit or miss. If you do not pull one of those case hits, there just is so little value in Mosaic, and I get people like it. I don't know. I don't really know how I feel about it. I think it's overdone. The price of retail is expensive. The price of hobby, I'm not even going to mention. Anyway, there you go. The records both fall to 1-1-2 now out of the four episodes. I look forward to seeing what I can bring you next time around. And let me know in comments, guys, what you think. Do not forget, please subscribe if you want to be part of the giveaway for the 100 subscriber giveaway. And I hope to get there really soon. Thanks a lot, and we'll talk to you very soon.